Mark came to my home and he opened up a notebook and he turned on his iPhone and he started asking me questions, not just about how I did my job, but why I did the job. Yeah.
Motivation, and I thought, motivation, motivation.
Exactly. And I thought, I was really taken aback, and I thought this is kind of intrusive, actually. But,
it was a turning of the tables on what we do to people all the time. We experience what it's like to be grilled and asked intensely, sometimes personal questions, like, how did this project affect your marriage? And then you think, whoa, what's this going to be in the movie?
But it was good for us. It was a good experience for us. I mean, I sat in my living room and thought, well, how many times have I done this to other people? And, you know, it's scores at least.